A startling cornucopia of history, culture, cuisine, street life and commerce, Delhi keeps its visitors thoroughly engaged. You may be overwhelmed by the chaos at first, but as the city gradually sheds its layers, you will find there are many fun-filled places to see in Delhi that will take your breath away. Today we will show you the top 10 places to visit in New Delhi when you visit this beautiful city. Number 1. Red Fort. The beautiful Red Fort was built by Shah Jahan in 1648 and served as the seat of Mughal power until 1857. Originally red and white, its design is credited to architect Ustad Ahmed Lahori, who also constructed the Taj Mahal. Every year on India's Independence Day, the Prime Minister hoists the Indian tricolor flag at the fort's main gate and delivers a nationally broadcast speech from its ramparts. Number 2. Qutub Minar. Completed in the 12th century, the beautiful Qutub Minar, India's tallest minaret and now a UNESCO World Heritage Site, attracts many international visitors eager to climb to the top for its breathtaking view of the surrounding area. The height of Qutub Minar is 72.5 meters, making it the tallest minaret in the world built of bricks. It's also notable for being constructed of a number of different types of stones. Number 3. India Gate. The India Gate is a war memorial located astride the Rajpath. On the eastern edge of the ceremonial axis of New Delhi, former called Kingsway. Standing on a base of red stone and featuring a shallow domed bowl on the top that is occasionally filled with burning oil. The structure dominates the parkland around it, an always busy area with crowds of tourists and locals alike enjoy a picnic or simply relaxing. Number 4. Jama Masjid. The Masjid-e-Jahanuma, commonly known as the Jama Masjid of Delhi, is one of the largest mosques in India. It was built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan between 1650 and 1656 at a cost of 1 million rupees and was inaugurated by Imam Sayyid Abdul Ghafur Shah Bukhari from Bukhara, present-day Uzbekistan. The mosque was completed in 1656 AD with three great gates and two 40 meters high minarets constructed with stripes of red sandstone and white marble. Number 5. Gurdwara Bangla Sahib. Delhi's most important Sikh place of worship, the 18th century Gurdwara Bangla Sahib is near Connaught Place and is well worth a visit, includes this magnificent pool. The sarovar at the heart of this large complex, as well as its famous gold dome and flagpole. Also of note is the large temple building itself, along with its art gallery and a small museum dedicated to the history of the Sikh religion. Number 6. Humayun's Tomb. Humayun's Tomb is the tomb of the Mughal Emperor Humayun in Delhi, India. Set in a lovely large square garden, Humayun's Tomb is a lofty mausoleum constructed of white marble and red sandstone. The tomb is surrounded by lush formal gardens and the other tombs including Humayun's Barber and the tomb of Isa Khan, the architect of the Taj Mahal. A fine example of Lodi architecture and octagonal in shape. Number 7. Baha'i's Lotus Temple. The magnificent Baha'i House of Worship, also known as the Lotus Temple due to its 9 sides and stunning central dome, is an architectural masterpiece. Constructed of white concrete and marble, the entire structure looks as delicate as flower it resembles. Built in 1986, the temple has since attracted more than 70 million visitors, making it one of the world's most visited attractions. Number 8. Akshardham. Although only recently completed, it opened in 2007. The splendid Hindu Akshardham temple looks like it could be centuries old. Festooned with intricate and elaborate carvings, the magnificent building attracts countless visitors for its majestic beauty. There are various exhibition halls which provide information about the life and work of Swami Narayan. Number 9. Lodi Gardens. Lodi Gardens is a city park situated in New Delhi, India. Spread over 90 acres, it contains Muhammad Shah's tomb, Tomb of Sikandar Lodi, Shisha Gumbad and Bada Gumbad, architectural works of the 15th century by Lodhis. The gardens are situated between Khan Market and Safdarjung's tomb on Lodhi Road and is a popular spot for morning walks for the Delhiites. Number 10. National Museum. The National Museum in New Delhi, also known as the National Museum of India, is one of the largest museums in India. Established in 1949, it holds a variety of articles ranging from prehistoric era to modern works of art. The museum has around 200,000 works of art, both of Indian and foreign origin, covering over 5,000 years. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.